is the flight test for the new 2-site, Re-Maiden, because I crashed it last time. So here we go. So basically we added a bigger motor and glued the thing back together, and this is it. And it's freezing out here. Still heavy. Very responsive on the roll. Very tail heavy. Heavy altogether, period. I'm going full throttle here. It's cold, so maybe the battery just wouldn't have enough to use it though. So it flew, but I gotta remount those aileron servos somehow better. They keep coming off. I could explain it. If they came off, I would make it fly differently. I could explain why the tail is dragging. But the motor did well, and the prop's all chipped up now, they endoed. And as you can see, the wheels are more backward than they are forward. So I maybe fix that too on the next rendition, but I think it's pretty good. Increase the wing area and give it a little more lift and loft, and lighten the foam with some holes, and we'd be good. Anyway.